Today, we received several calls from viewers about an issue with DETR's website. Many say they are unable to file UI claims. We reached out to DETR to find out what was wrong here. Madison Kimbrough joins us live now to share what they have to say about it. Madison.
Yeah, according to DETR, there is no defined timeline for resolving these issues. Of course, that's not something that anyone really wants to hear, but take a look. The agency encourages people to clear their cookies and revisit the site again. Also, try refreshing your page. Now, the reason for these issues is still unknown. It could be an error on their end, or it may be that so many people are trying to file at the same time. Now, we have received several calls into our newsroom and messages in regards to people not being able to file their claims. Here's what some of them had to say. David Perez said, quote, unable to file my unemployment claim. Do you know anything about DETR's website's been down? And here's a comment from viewer Rodney Bug. He said, quote, trying to file my weekly claim on Nevada unemployment site and getting an error preventing me from doing so. Another one from viewer Jeffrey Trainer. He said, quote, unable to file weekly UI claim. At first, when I logged on, it said server unavailable. Then it said server error. 7 hours later, still can't get through. Now, as of now, DETR is working to fix the issue. But again, they did not give a specific time frame of when people should be able to access the page again. Of course, we will keep you updated with updated notes on this, hoping that it gets resolved very, very soon. Reporting live, Madison Kimbrough, 8 News Now.